Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to quickly change case of text in Microsoft Word. We can change any text, any paragraph into capital case, lower case and proper case by pressing Shift F3 key. Just select the paragraph and press Shift F3. All the letter will be capital. And again press Shift F3, all the letter will be in lower case. And again pressing Shift F3, all the every sentence first letter will be capital in every sentence. You can see here T is capital and H is capital. This is a proper case. You can do this by ribbing. Here is a ribbon in home. Here is an option change case. Just select uppercase. All the letter will be capital. Just press lowercase. All the letter in this paragraph convert into the small case, and sentence is a proper case. First letter of every sentence will be capital, and fourth option is capitalize each word. Every word first letter will be capital. And fifth option is first letter will be small and other are in capital. Friends, these tips will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.